Is there distance between you and the man in your life? Does it feel like you just can't get the genuine connection between you and him that you really want? Do you sometimes feel like he's acting cold, withdrawn, or disinterested in you or your relationship? What if you knew a simple password you could use to open his heart up to you, get him to adore you completely, and commit himself to you forever? If you could have that password right now, would you want to know what it is? In the next few minutes, I'm going to show you how to get almost any man's password. And I'm going to reveal an amazing breakthrough in psychology. I'm going to show you three everyday questions you absolutely must know to stop him from growing more distant and break through his resistance so you can finally connect with his heart on a deep emotional level where he will adore you forever without playing games and even if he's pulling away from you and has one foot out the door. If you have this password to his heart, think of all the things you could know about him. What he wants in a woman. What kind of a woman he wants to marry. What he thinks about you. Does he really love you? When and if he will ever propose to you? What if you could have total access to his mind and his heart? What if you could open a secret window into his emotions, revealing all the hidden feelings he has for you? If only you could get him to open up and connect to you, you could finally get past the insecurity, the fear, and the crazy emotional roller coaster and get close to him, close to his trust, close to his heart. You want to break through the armor around his heart and really connect with him. And you can easily break through all his defenses if you know what his password is. Without it, you're locked out. But when you have it, he will let you into his heart and adore you forever. You need a password to continue. What would you do to have this password, the one that unlocks his secret thoughts and feelings? What would it be worth to have the password that bypasses his resistance and his wall of defenses? The password that not only stops him from pulling away from you and becoming more distant, but makes him drop to his knees and vow his undying love for you, with no games, no manipulation, and no more heartbreak. Even if he's built a wall around himself, resisting every attempt you've made to connect with his heart, even if he's taking you for granted, even if he's pulling away, distant, or already walking out the door, even if you feel completely confused and clueless when it comes to understanding men and what they want, even if you may have already made the mistake of having the talk with him and pushed him further away, even if the relationship feels perfect in every other way, yet you still feel, on some level, that there might be something missing. It's not too late. Make sure you watch this video to the very end because I'm going to show you the three questions that will expose his secret password to you, that will unlock his heart and mind completely, making him passionately adore you so that he realizes he's found his true love in your arms forever. His password gets you into his heart. His password awakens his romantic passion for you. His password makes him yours. Now, before I reveal the three everyday but hidden questions you need to know, I have to ask you a question. Does this happen to you? At the start, he comes on strong for you. He chases you incessantly, gives you compliments, maps out dates and time together. He buys you gifts, works hard to make you feel like the most special woman in the world. And then, months or weeks down the road, it stops. He pulls away from you. The compliments stop and he starts to seem distant. Maybe he says he's really busy or he's under a lot of pressure. He stops planning time together with you and becomes even more uninvolved. Or he says he's not sure about his feelings for you and turns hot and cold. It drives you crazy wondering what's going on with him. You might have gone online and Googled everything you could think of to understand him, or bought a bunch of books from Amazon, but they just confused you more about what's really going on inside him. If you could just get him past his own reluctance and resistance, you would be able to really reach him and make a meaningful connection. You know he would see you as the love he's been searching for and let you inside. He would see what he has with you. If you want to know why this happens to you and what the secret password is that gets you into his mind and heart, waking up his romantic devotion for you so that he sees you as the only woman he ever needs, this could be the most important video you see this year, or possibly ever. I'm about to reveal to you the three magical, yet ordinary questions you can use to crack open a man's defenses and resistance, so you can understand everything he's thinking and feeling, unlock his heart and connect with him on a deep emotional level, and he will realize you're the woman, the soulmate he's always dreamed of. By the way, these are also the same everyday questions that therapists, coaches, and even lawyers use to shortcut their way past anyone's defenses and resistance, so that they can know a man's deepest hopes, dreams, wishes, and everything that makes them tick. My name is Carlos Cavallo. First of all, I'm a guy. And I've been that guy, the man who had 1 foot in the relationship and 1 foot out the door. And I've also been pulled back from the edge where I almost lost the woman, most important to me. She was able to break through my shields and connect to me, deeply, almost spiritually. And I've been with her ever since. And trust me, I'm not going anywhere. In fact, we've got 2 gorgeous babies together, and we're getting married this year. Yeah, we were so eager to start our family, we just couldn't figure out what to do first. You see, Jen discovered this password to my heart. Now, before I tell you about our curious little love story and how I discovered the secret method for how to capture your man's heart, and what makes men open up their feelings, spoil the woman in our life with gifts, attention, and affection, and pull you into our lives to be by our side, and before I reveal those 3 questions that show you the secret password to his heart, I have to ask you a very sensitive question. Are you in fool's love? If you don't know, fool's love is that feeling that you're completely in love with him, but that he might not be with you. And it can be a very scary and anxious place to be. You made yourself vulnerable to him. You tried to pull him close to you to get him to open up. You're doing everything you can to reach him and to get him to feel the love you're pouring out to him. The more you try, the more he pulls away. Some days you feel a connection, and other days he's really distant. He runs hot and cold, and it's so frustrating. Sure, he goes through the motions, and he's happy to share your bed and hang out and watch movies. Fool's love is not that you're a fool for loving him. It's that you feel like you might have been fooled into the wrong relationship. Look, magazines and movies have brainwashed millions of women into thinking that all men have commitment phobia, which, by the way, is a complete load of rubbish. Here's something that may shock you. Guys want to have a girlfriend, even if they don't know it or seem reluctant at the time. He wants a girlfriend and even to get married, but he needs it to be his idea. That's why any overt attempts to get serious on your part just trigger his withdrawal mechanism, and he pulls away and runs. Now, as a woman, you're right if you feel like you need to move things forward, that you need to make that connection with him. But if you just hang around and keep sleeping with him, hoping that one day he'll realize that you're the one for him, then your heart could be broken. If you move things forward in a way that makes him feel pressured, then he'll disconnect and pull away even faster. But there is hope and a solution. There is a way out of fool's love. And I will show you 3 everyday but surprising questions that will safely lower his guard and reveal the secret password to his heart. If you know this password to his heart and soul, you will get him to open up to you and wake up his inner romantic again and make him realize once and for all you're the woman he wants to be with forever. I'll show you what those 3 questions are in a second, but first, let me tell you my quirky love story. Listen carefully. This weird little romance holds the secret of lifelong love and commitment from the man you desire. A while back, Jen, my fiancé, and I were enjoying a nice Italian dinner in the North Beach District of San Francisco when I popped the question to her. No, not that one. She was already wearing the diamond engagement ring I gave her. I asked her this. How the heck did you do it? Do what? Jen said. How did you hook me in like this? I mean, I'm not complaining, but I'm a little baffled by it all. She shrugged. You mean in this relationship? Don't you want to be here? She had one of those smiles that told me she had an idea where this was going. I sighed and waved my hands. No, nice try there, but that's not it. I love you and our relationship. You know that. But I'm curious what it is you did differently that none of the other women I've dated had ever been able to do. Get me to practically beg to be your boyfriend and husband. Usually we guys resist that sort of thing, you know. Jen took another bite of her pasta and shrugged again. I suppose I just figured out your password. Huh? I asked, chuckling nervously. This is the first time I'd ever heard this idea. I smiled and said, a password? Like on a computer? Jen nodded at me. Yep. I was kind of scared she'd actually gotten into my computer and had been reading my old email. So, you got my password? Jen looked up at me, realizing why my eyes were so wide. She put her fork down, finished her bite, and said, No, not a real password to your phone or something. I just figured out what I needed to know to break past your defenses and really open up your heart to me. I just had to figure out the right thing that would help you see the light, that I was the girl for you. But I didn't have any defenses, I said, trailing off. And then it hit me. I got it. Whoa, I said. No way. Jen gave me a pleased with herself smile and shrugged. I was speechless. You didn't have any defenses, Jen said, because I never scared you with the talk or asked you where is this going or any of that stuff that makes men pull away. Remember, it was you that told me you wanted to be exclusive first. She was right. When Jen and I first started dating each other, I had the usual hesitations to getting into a full-blown relationship, but it wasn't long before I was actually scared to death that she'd be out dating other guys, so I was the one that asked Jen to take our relationship to the next level, after only a few months, and I had thought it was all my idea. Jen went on, every guy has this part of him that really does want to be in a committed relationship, but you can't get to it by trying to make a guy your boyfriend. he has to wake up and ta-da, she's that girl, the girl he always wanted. That's what happened to us. When I found your password, you were convinced I was that girl. Jen went on, usually women make huge mistakes that make it nearly impossible for her to find his password, but every guy has one. Now, I wish I could say I felt tricked or manipulated, but I didn't, not in the slightest. After all, Jen was a fantastic woman. She is that girl for me. Sure, she had her flaws, like any other woman. She's occasionally insecure. She gets a bit stressed out and worries about her figure. She's also addicted to her celebrity drama magazines. But Jen's also smart, sexy, and made me happy. Scratch that, euphoric to be her man. What guy wouldn't want that? Jen knew how to reach through my resistance and connect with me, awakening my inner romantic. Back when we first met, Jen and I had the exact same problem that millions of couples out there have. I should say Jen had the problem, and it was me. I was perfectly happy dating around, playing the field, and it had nothing to do with commitment phobia. Part of me was looking for a girlfriend, but at first I wasn't really committed to her in our relationship, and if Jen hadn't figured out my password, I most likely would have let her slip away. I'm so thankful she knew what she was doing, because otherwise we both would have lost out, big time. A man's password is simply the signal he needs from you to let you into his heart, to connect with you and commit to you, so that he recognizes you're the woman of his dreams, so that he's yours forever. Eventually, Jen revealed to me that there are actually three questions that work with almost any guy to reveal his password. The password that pushes his commitment button and lets him know it's safe to let you in, that unleashes his passion for you and wins his full devotion, appreciation, and commitment. If you get the password wrong, it makes it nearly impossible to get him to open his heart up to you. You'll be locked out. Your connection will be broken, and you'll be shut out and forbidden from accessing his love for good. Just like when you type in the wrong password to your Facebook or your email. Only with his heart, if you ever get the password wrong, you never get a second chance. The good news is that finding his password isn't complicated at all. And in fact, I was shocked I hadn't noticed what Jen did. You have to understand, as a woman, it doesn't matter how much a guy likes you. It doesn't really matter how attracted he is to you. It doesn't even matter how great the sex is. If you don't know his password to flip the commitment switch in his brain, he'll always feel scared and hesitant, which is why he gives you mixed signals. He wants to be with you, but he can't. Getting his password is the only way to get him to lower his defenses, for you to touch his heart and soul in a profound way, and get him to respond with passionate devotion for you, so that he sweeps you off your feet, so that he can only see you and his future with him. So how do you find out his password and unlock his heart? How do you get him to open up to you, become a devoted and adoring boyfriend, and give you everything you deserve as a woman? It turns out it was just this one small thing that Jen did differently than every other girl I'd been with. These weren't grand gestures or big personality differences, just a tiny little thing that most people probably wouldn't even notice. But just like a tiny bit of snow can start an avalanche, this little thing created a landslide of romantic passion in me that compelled me to chase her, to communicate my deepest feelings for her, and to commit to her. Jen had found my password, and with it came complete access to my heart. I'm about to share with you three ordinary yet hidden questions that you can use to reveal his password, to unlock his heart for you, reach him on a deep emotional level, and bring out his inner romantic, making him passionately adore you and commit to you so that he sweeps you off your feet and into his arms forever. And I'm going to show you how any woman can use the questions to push the commitment button in a man's brain. So even the most scared, resistant, commitment-phobic man will look her in the eyes and say the words that are pounding in his heart, I want you, and I want to be with you for the rest of my life. But before I tell you how to do this, you need to know something very important. It's so critical, in fact, that this one thing I'm about to show you could make all the difference in the world between feeling that fear that he may never open his heart up to you, that he might never appreciate you or completely love and respect you the way you deserve, and on the other side, getting him to drop his resistance, pull you close to him emotionally, and have him begging you to be his forever. Fact, most women tried pressuring me into a relationship, but that just made me feel smothered. They also tried not pressuring me and just being the easy, breezy, fun-loving girl that doesn't care about having a relationship. But that just made me see them as not relationship material. And since I'm being honest, I'd lose respect for those women because I felt they were being a little manipulative. A woman who knows a man's password can get all the access she wants to almost any man she wants. And almost every guy I know has defenses, a shell around him that resists being committed to a woman who doesn't know how to get through to him. A woman has to know how to get past it or she will never be able to fully connect with him. She'll never be able to really reach him on any meaningful level. But if she can do it, if she can just get past his armor, reach his heart, and really connect with him, she'll free his dreamy-eyed romantic side, and she'll have his undying love and affection. In fact, he'll cross heaven and earth to have her and keep her by his side. I reflected on what Jen had said to me for several weeks. A password that drops the walls around a man's heart and lets her in. It almost sounded too good to be true, but there it was, plain as day. It was real. It had worked on me, and Janet even used it on other guys before. Janet somehow managed to crack the secret man code. She understood how to walk right into my heart, get me to open up my feelings, and want to keep her forever. Because guys don't really pull away from women because we don't want to commit, or we're commitment phobic. You now know that's just a myth. We really do want marriage and kids and the fun part of being domesticated. You see, men fail to commit to a woman and men pull away because she never asks these three simple yet overlooked questions to get through to him and get what she really wants. His passion, his open heart, and his enduring loyalty to her. If she asks the questions, she knows his password. And that proves to him that she is his Miss Right. Any woman that's broken up with her boyfriend only to find him dating a new girl in just a week or engaged to the next girl right away will relate to what I'm saying right now. It stings, but the reason he gave that new girl what you so eagerly desired, access to his heart, his affection, tenderness, and love, and his lasting commitment, is simply because she asked the three questions I'm about to show you. And those three questions get you into his heart. They reveal everything he's thinking and feeling, break through his guard, and connect you with him on a deep emotional level, and he'll realize that he's found his home in your arms. Now here's something that almost no woman knows about men. A man isn't just committed or not committed. There are actually three stages of commitment men go through in every relationship. The stages are attraction, connection, and then commitment. Attraction is that electric charge of desire that he has with someone he wants to be intimate with. This is that physical attraction he feels, that lust for you. Connection, he sees that first sign that you could be something special and he wants to let down his guard and really connect with you. This is a space in between getting physical with you and the last stage of opening his heart to you, which is commitment. Now, this is the stage where he just jumps in the deep end and decides that you're his soulmate. Now, most women don't even know these stages exist, much less which stage their man is in or what to say to reach him, so that he feels safe moving forward and committing his heart to you instead of pushing you away and disconnecting. You see, women can be in all three stages at the same time, multitasking, as they say, but men go through each of these stages one at a time, sequentially. Just knowing these stages puts you ahead of 90% of the women out there who keep repeating the same mistakes with men and losing him over and over again. Because here's the shocking truth, and the most deadly mistake women make with men. If you don't know what stage he's in and you assume you're further ahead with him than you are, he'll pretend to go along with you for a while, but then he's going to disappear. What was once incredible and fulfilling for you turns into fool's love, where he pulls away from you and leaves you feeling abandoned and forsaken. Stay with me and I'll show you how to avoid that deadly mistake. Right now, I'm going to show you those questions and how Jen used them to melt my heart. So you can break through his resistance, get inside his head and his heart, and really reach him so he'll realize that you're his soulmate. A secret question number one is, where is your man right now? You ever had one of those guys you thought you had this fantastic connection with? You stayed out late talking to him, and you two had so much in common. It was like destiny had delivered the perfect man to you. You end the date with a passionate kiss, and you just knew this guy was something special. He said he'd call you soon so you could see each other again, and you're on pins and needles waiting for him, checking your phone all day long, but he never called you. And after a few days of trying, you couldn't reach him. Poof, he disappeared and you never saw him again. You thought you'd done something wrong, said something wrong, maybe not slept with him fast enough. Well, the reason this happened is none of those reasons. It happened because you didn't know what stage he was in. You really didn't know where he was. Attraction? Connection? Almost about to commit? You may have unknowingly jumped ahead. You didn't know it, but you accidentally signaled him that you were further along than he was, and he got spooked and ran for the hills. You were probably ready for connection, maybe even commitment, but, well, he was still stuck in attraction. Or if he's all ready for the connection phase and you act aloof and distant, trying to be cool so you don't scare him away, well, then you look like a bad girlfriend, a game player. But if you know what stage he's in, and I'll show you how to figure it out, then you'll never have to worry about sending the wrong signals ever again. And you'll never worry about where you stand with him or scaring him away. Jen met me when I was just dating around and having fun. I really wasn't thinking I wanted a steady girlfriend. One thing Jen knew she had to find out about me was if I was a guy that was just running around in attraction and lust, or if I was capable of connection and commitment. I remember her asking me some questions, slipping them in between rounds of heavy kissing. And after Jen figured out where I was, the second question she had to answer was, why is he stuck? You ever found yourself wondering, what's he waiting for? Why aren't we moving forward? Does it seem like there's always an excuse why he can't let you into his heart? Does he send you mixed messages? Come closer, go away, leaving you confused and heartsick? Does he act like he's in a full relationship with you, but won't ever make it official and use the G word, girlfriend? He's affectionate and possessive of you in public, but when you're home, he might as well be ignoring you. He used to open doors and act chivalrous, but now you feel more like his hangout buddy than his lover. If any of these sound familiar to you, it could be because he's stuck where he is with you. It might even seem like he's resisting moving forward with you, maybe even getting more distant, further away from you, pulling away, fighting your love with all his hot and cold behavior. But the truth is, he's actually not. Here's a special tip. He's looking for signals from you to take things to the next level, to move the relationship forward. He's waiting on you to show him these signals so that he knows it's for real. I know. It would be nice if he took the initiative and led you there. But there are some things a man needs the woman to take the lead on, or he won't believe it's for real. And while you may even feel like you've given him every signal in the book, the real problem is that most women don't know what the signal is he's really looking for. The signal is not obvious, and most men can't put it into words that women understand. Well, at least until now. When you know why he's stuck, you'll know how to unstick him. It's not because he doesn't want to connect or commit to you, and it's not because he's got a phobia about having a girlfriend or even a wife, contrary to what the books, magazines, and some friends may have told you. Even after Jen and I started dating, she knew I was reluctant, and I also remember how I was totally smitten with her, and I was feeling the strange yet powerful bond with her. Most every guy will resist a woman when a connection is being made, just because we're guys, and we're not used to that experience. But Jen didn't panic when I wasn't moving forward because she knew the three questions. I remember distinctly going with her to there's this dance club called Ruby Sky here in San Francisco, and we were leaving. We were exhausted from hours of music and dancing. And she knew I was a little stuck, a bit hesitant about getting involved with her. And as we were leaving, and I remember this very clearly now, she stopped me, kissed me, and whispered a few words in my ear. And it was right then that I felt tears well up in my eyes, and right then and there, I told her I loved her. It was like someone cracked open my heart, and I just knew she was the woman I wanted. So stay with me, and I'm going to explain what that last and most important thing is, what Jen knew she had to do. I'll show you the third and last question Jen used on me to seal the deal and get me to commit to her, mind, body, and soul. You see, those two questions I just shared with you will help you discover the secret password to his heart. Where is he? What stage is he in? And why is he stuck there? Those questions will help you unlock his heart and mind completely to you, making him passionately adore you so that he realizes he's found his home in your arms forever. But stick with me, because I still owe you the third and probably the most important question to share with you yet. By the way, these questions will also tell you what signal he needs to see to fully commit and devote his heart to you so that he doesn't get cold feet and pull away from you, and so that he doesn't wind up being another detached and standoffish man. These questions are so perfect and so easy, and yet most women will never know they exist, let alone how to get the answers to them. And it all comes down to knowing where your man is. Attraction, connection, commitment, and then knowing why he's stuck where he is, frozen and distant, so you can finally get him to move forward with you. Without the answers to these questions, you could find yourself out in the cold for a very long time, hoping that you're on the right path, only to find out it's not. In just a second, I'll show you the third question that you need to know to open his heart and get him to realize you're a soulmate. And Jen said she believes it's the most important of the three questions, and I agree. But first, I need to share something with you. I was so moved by discovering this secret that I sat down with my fiancée, Jen, and for weeks I picked her brain. And then I did my research for over 5.5 years. You see, I was a life coach for guys for over 11 years before this. I'd help them with their self-development, their conversation skills, and I'd even hear all about their dating problems. And I realized that if women could hear what men say behind closed doors, if she could see a guy's perspective, she would be literally reading his mind. She could understand him, open his heart, and win him forever. And I realized I wanted to reveal men's secret thoughts and desires to women. So I spent literally thousands of hours of time and effort to bring you the deepest and most intimate thoughts your man has about relationships and you. Because when you know what he wants, you'll naturally know what makes him choose one girl to be his only girl, to reach out to her with his love and adoration for the long term. Now, before I share that third and last question with you, and I really do believe it's the most important question of the three, the final question that opens up his heart, lets you in, and brings out his totally devoted and passionate love for you, you might feel like I've given you a lot to digest here. It's a lot of information to take in. You could try to take what I've shown you so far and use it to finally break down those walls around his heart. If you're having trouble reaching him and feel that you're in danger of losing the love you worked so hard to create. Now, if you're really paying attention and jotting down notes, you can try to make a go of it on your own. But time may not be on your side if you feel he's becoming distant or slipping away from you. And what I discovered can help save your relationship before it's too late. There is another choice, instead of going it alone, and it's the one that most women choose. You can speed up the process and let me do all the hard work for you. You don't have to reinvent the wheel when there is a complete guide just waiting for you to follow a few simple steps. With Jen's help, I sat down and I laid out all the steps for you, or for any woman, to unlock and open the vault of a man's heart, release his passion for you, and seal his love for you forever. To finally understand him and know exactly what to do, put an end to the tears, the confusion, and the heartache. And it's called Forever Yours, the secret password to his heart. Forever Yours is a set of quick and easy tutorial videos that you can watch from the privacy of your own home. And in just a few hours, you'll understand him better than most men understand themselves. You'll be able to open him up, bring out his romantic love, and he'll realize all on his own that you're the one for him. This strange little secret will work for you even if you feel like you're in competition with younger or prettier or even skinnier girls. You feel like men have broken your heart too many times and there's nothing left to try. You feel that your guy is too distant, too withdrawn, or too cold for anything to work out. You feel like men or relationships are way too complicated and you need something super simple. By the way, this secret about men is the same secret of feminine allure and magnetism that Cleopatra used to become one of the most radiant and adored women in history. It's the same secret that Angelina Jolie used to capture Brad Pitt's heart forever. Now, some women might think she's a bitch for stealing Brad, but she understood the power of having the password to a man's heart. Oh, and now Jennifer Aniston does, too. She finally got her man. Now, here's what this secret is not. It's not a way to manipulate men. It's not a way to stir up drama or play evil mind games. It's not another set of rules for you to follow. Aren't you tired of advice that doesn't help you break through to him? The advice that is totally unrealistic and clueless about who you are as a unique woman? You don't need another list of be this and don't be this tips. Be a bitch. Don't be a bitch. That kind of confusing and conflicting information probably hasn't helped you so far. In fact, listening to too much of the free advice you come across out there can actually ruin any chances you might have with him. Instead, you just need a simple how-to that shows you exactly how to get him to see you as a woman he truly adores and loves, so that he wants to dedicate his heart and his future to be with you. Now, before I tell you the third and final question you need to know, let me show you what you're going to discover in Forever Yours, the secret password to his heart. The 10 deadly girlfriend mistakes are revealed here. Never make the wrong move and lose your chance for true love. You'll be emotionally irreplaceable to him. There's a signal that many men give off that might make you think they've lost interest, but it is really him getting ready to totally commit. A lot of women miss this sign and push harder, which scares them off. I'll show you how to recognize the signal and avoid this fatal relationship mistake. You'll know which qualities your man desires most in a woman, and exactly how to give it to him without changing yourself, playing games, or being someone you're not. How to keep love strong when life goes crazy all around you, and the shockingly simple ways to make yourself happier and stress-free whether you're with him or not. Do this on the first date, and he's all yours. How to read his body language signals and read his mind on a date, in bed, anywhere. Weird guy behavior decoded. His private girlfriend/wife wish list. Do you have these 6 astonishing traits? Including the secret to keeping his sexual interest at any age, and even if you accidentally gained a few pounds. Fatal communication mistakes. The 8 things you should never say to a man, and the relationship mistakes that you don't know you're making. Here's how even the best girlfriends can drive her guy away. How you destroy your sexual appeal to a man. The heinous errors you never want to make. A man's secret language, how to crack the code on men's communication and what they're really saying, and how to know in just minutes of meeting a man if he's a keeper or not. Know when he's lying to you and how to get right to the truth, including the love test, how to know if he's a keeper or not before you get too close and attached. Are you accidentally scaring him? How to talk to a man so that he'll listen to you, hear you, and never lose his cool or pull away. Why he marries some women and not others. The secret checklist you need to know. Detox yourself from all the real commitment phobes and tire kickers out there, plus how he sizes you up for the altar or the X-File. The Lazy Girl's Guide to Romance, how to get him to adore you, fall for you, and commit to you so fiercely that he's fused to you forever, and cheap-proof your love for good. 2 things that stop a guy from saying I love you and what makes a man fall in love fast. Men can easily fall into a rut of comfort with a woman, and this can lead to feeling smug and too relaxed. I'll show you how to avoid being taken for granted by him and how to keep him delightfully on his toes and dancing with your love forever. The supermarket magazines have it all wrong. What he really thinks about your body and why you can allure and dazzle him without all the work. And why your body is the hot body he wants right now. How to use sex to bring a man closer and what men won't tell women about sex. And finally, know how long you should wait to sleep with him. A straight answer. You'll be able to push the passion into over-the-top ecstasy every waking moment. Friends versus lovers, what you need to know, and why men really become insecure and force themselves into the friends-only zone, and it's not what you think. Sex cooling off, he's pulling away. Fix that right away. 11 things you can do to make him worship you all over again. 100% together forever. The secrets of how to stay in love for the long-term romance. And the secret to pushing a man's commitment button. Every man has this button, but only women in the know have the ability to find the button and press it. The secret technique that lets you connect and communicate with a man on a whole new level so that he finally hears you, understands you, and lets you into the deepest and most intimate corners of his heart. Be careful. This one tip could push him over into obsession with you, so be sure he's the one you want first. The secret to having the man you want is simply knowing what he's looking for in a woman before you meet him. And I'm going to show you the uncensored truth about what men are looking for in a woman, and it's not what you're thinking. 3 mistakes to avoid with men that tells him you're not the girl he's looking for. Women make this mistake all the time, and it pushes men further away, usually into the arms of another woman. You'll learn everything you need to know to never make these mistakes ever again. An amazing discovery that allows you to decode a man's thinking from his body language and words so that you can know exactly what he's thinking. A weird secret that will have him doing exactly what you want, how you want it, without ever having to ask him or pester him. This simple trick I stumbled upon by luck, and I would never have realized it on my own. But once you know this, you'll never have to beg, plead, or nag to get what you want from your man ever again. How to have a man treat you like the woman he's always dreamed about, and how to make him feel like the luckiest man on the planet so he wants you by his side forever. Why the secret law of attraction isn't enough for you to get the man you desire in your life, and what the one missing key is that they don't want you to know about. How to quickly and easily figure out if a man is emotionally available, or if he'll turn tail and run at the first sign of commitment. How to create instant magnetic chemistry with a man that will leave him mesmerized under your spell. This one tip I discovered by accident while coaching a few guys who had found themselves hopelessly in love with a woman after just one date. How to keep him passionately interested in you and invested in your relationship, no matter how long you've already been together. Want to relight that spark with a man you're with? This is how you really stoke the fires of passion in him and turn back the clock to when he first fell for you. The top 7 things you might be doing subconsciously that are turning your man off and making him lose trust and withdraw from you even faster. Would you like to cheat-proof any man so that he never even considers letting another woman sneak into his life? In this special bonus section, I'll show you how to prevent any man from taking any options that come his way. And yes, it works, even if she's a total slut. And much, much more. Now, before I share that third and final question with you, the most important question to open his heart, connect with his passion, and get him to realize you're the woman he's dreamed of his whole life, first, I want to share with you what one woman had to say about the Forever Yours program when we offered it as a private closed-door seminar here in San Francisco. And she really does speak for all women on this. Carlos, I've never been so moved in my life. I can see that you not only understand men and what makes them tick, but you get us women too. That's so rare to find. At first, I was a bit skeptical of a man teaching women this stuff until I felt your sincerity about helping men and women understand each other and overcome that gender divide. And I also realized you already had everything I wanted to know what a man is thinking. Your insights are spot on, and I'm already having breakthrough after breakthrough with a man in my life. I can see why Jen chose you, and you tell her to keep it up because I know every woman in that seminar would gladly line up for a shot at a quality guy like you. You and Jen made destiny do your bidding. And that's from Anita Roscarvage at San Mateo, California. And thank you, Anita. Forever Yours, The Secret Password to His Heart, is a set of short, easy video tutorials that shows you his secret love password. All you have to do is ask a few questions and watch for the secret signals when you're out on a date with him or anytime you're with him. It even works the first time you meet a man, so you can save yourself time and heartache right away. From the signs he gives you, you'll know exactly how to break through his defenses, reach his heart on a deep level, and bring out his inner romantic. Most women lose a man's interest simply because they don't know the password to his heart. When you have this secret working for you, you'll never have a problem finding, getting, or keeping almost any man attracted and totally addicted to you, making a powerful, lasting connection with him that awakens his romantic desire for you. Plus, the Forever Yours, The Secret Password to His Heart program, explains exactly how to know within seconds if a guy is right or wrong for you, so you don't have to waste any more time wondering where is this going or what is he thinking. Here's what you'll get in the program. I'll be there with you the whole way on a set of fast and easy tutorial videos that walks you through every vital point in the program, from what men want to what he needs to hear from you to open his heart, make him realize that you're his dream girl, that he's meant to be with you forever. There's also a set of ebooks that you can read anywhere, anytime. You can even keep them on your smartphone so that you can sneak a peek during a date if you needed to. I'll even include the audiobook version so that you can listen to it while you're driving or at the gym or just about anywhere. And I'm going to give you a complete set of man mind maps that outline every tip and point of the program in a splendid visual format that you can also use as reference. And all of this is available to you on your simple and private membership page. If you can log into Facebook, you can use this. And you'll be able to log in to your man's heart. By the way, the Forever Yours program was originally a full weekend seminar, costing well over $1,200 to attend. Now, even though women were coming away from this life-transforming event with rave reviews, I realized this wasn't the best way to accomplish our goal. Sure, we were able to help women with these events and make a living on the side, but they were logistically complicated, time-consuming, and very draining for us to put on. Plus, they required that you had to travel to the San Francisco area. That meant that we couldn't reach as many women and make the kind of difference we wanted. So we created this home study course that you could sign up for and watch in the privacy of your own home, or even access on your smartphone or tablet. Everything in the program is easy to use, and it doesn't require you to be some kind of technical whiz at all. And as part of the early release promotion of the Forever Yours, the secret password to his heart, I wanted to give you some access to some very special bonuses just for trying out the program. Bonus one is Forever Faithful, the secrets of creating a risk-free relationship. You're going to basically be able to remove his ability to cheat forever. In this part of the program, I'll show you how to tap into his secret thoughts about your relationship and even what he thinks about other women and practically guarantee he never strays. You'll finally have the constant trust and peace of mind that comes from knowing that he's not only faithful to you, but to your relationship and your future together. Forever Faithful will give you a second chance to get the relationship you've always desired, including four magic words that have the power to win almost any man. Beware, these words are incredibly intoxicating and give you the ability to lure even powerful men's attention away from almost anything, including other women. Bonus, romance restart. Reignite your relationship. The guide to getting him to come back to you when he withdraws and pulls away, and even gives you the potential to win your ex back if that's what you're looking for, even if he's already on his way out or even in the arms of another woman. In this special bonus section, I'll explain how to restart your romance if he's unplugged or disconnected from your relationship and turn back the clock to a time when he adored you like a goddess. The third bonus, inside a man's mind, the man map. Finally, know exactly what he's thinking. Read him like a book. This complete guide to his mind and feelings. I'm going to show you everything you need to know about what he's thinking about, your relationship, why he's thinking it, and what it all means. These bonus programs are being offered only for the launch of the Forever Yours program, and I plan to remove one or more of them in a moment's notice. As I told you, the original seminar was $1,200 to attend and packing the house each time we held the event. We were going to package the home study course as DVDs, and the DVD set would have been well over $297 to create, publish, and distribute. But this meant having to pass on a large portion of the cost to you, and that's something we were just not willing to do, even though it actually would have been a steal at that price. So you're not going to pay anywhere near that. And the truth is, I wanted this to be a complete no-brainer. Even though I believe we live in a time of great abundance, I recognize a lot of women want to make the right choice and invest in themselves, but often can't. And you can't really have the relationship you want to experience until you get rid of the pressure or fears holding you back. So I'm going to drastically reduce the cost of this program for this special launch offer. And I'm doing this because I feel responsible for all the years I couldn't explain this stuff to the woman in my life, and we lost something special that could have been. I'm so passionate about sharing this knowledge that I'm offering access for just a nominal fee. Right now, the Forever Yours, the Secret Password to His Heart program, is only $39.95. That's it. That's probably way less than the cost of the next dress or pair of shoes you buy that you hope might impress him. Now, what you'll find inside Forever Yours, the Secret Password to His Heart, will astonish you and mesmerize him. You'll get instant access to the tutorial videos, the audiobook version, as well as the easy-to-read ebook versions of the program. However you want it, you can have it. Oh, and I'm going to even throw in a copy of my special man mind maps for you to see every tip laid out visually as well. And I'm going to throw in a free 30-day trial membership to my Perfect Passion Insiders Club. You'll be able to get monthly updates from me with new answers to your questions and new secret tips that you can use to make your relationship perfect, passionate, and forever. And of course, you really can't put a price on the heartache and pain you'll avoid just by knowing the secret of the password to his heart. Oh, before I go, I want to reveal that third question you need to know to unlock his heart and to let you in fully and completely. So these forever yours. Secret question number three, how do you get him unstuck? You see, after you know where he is and why he's stuck, you need to know how to get him to open up to you again, to move forward and commit to you. Now, at some point, I'm sure you felt a man pulling away from you and how it can be terrifying and painful. It might even be happening to you right now. You ask yourself why it's happening to you. Was it something I did or said to upset him? Why hasn't he called me in days or weeks or more? Is it my body and appearance? Is there something he just doesn't like about me anymore? And sometimes he just completely disappears, which is even more frustrating. You want to scream, "What happened?" If you only knew why he went cold and pulled away from you. Well, the answer is simple, and it's the one that most every woman misses. The reason he became distant or went cold on you was this. You're not tuned into his favorite radio station, WIIFM. You see, men crave connection with women on a secret frequency. Most women don't know this and sadly are never able to connect with them because they completely miss this, because they're too busy listening to their station instead of his station, WIIFM. What does WIIFM mean? WIIFM stands for What's in it for me? Fact, the one thing most precious to a man is his freedom. Now, most men, mistakenly, see a committed relationship as the end of his freedom. But he will gladly give up some of that freedom and commit to you if he feels he's getting something valuable in exchange. Now, at first, that might sound selfish to you, but think about this. I'll bet there was a time you found a dress that fit you just right and looked incredible on you when you tried it on. Even if it was way too expensive and you had to walk away from it for a few times, I'll bet you found a way to get that dress, didn't you? Didn't matter if it was in the budget or your card was maxed out or you had to work a few hours of overtime to afford it. You did whatever it took to get that dress. We all do whatever it takes to get what we really want. Men work the same way. He will do whatever it takes to have you when you know his WIIFM, his woofim. You have to show him all the signs that you've got what he's looking for, not what you are looking for. He's looking for the whiffum, the whiffum that he wants, the whiffum that is keeping him stuck right now and possibly even pushing you away, the whiffum that he'll cross heaven and earth to have, you, because he isn't getting the signals he needs right now. He craves that connection with you on that secret frequency, and if you're not tuned into him, you could be missing some of the critical hints he's sending you right now. And if he doesn't feel that you're getting a signal, he'll assume that you're not the right woman for him, even if you know in your heart you're perfect together. He's not moving forward because he's waiting for one of these secret signals from you. He's not confused, he's just stuck. And if you don't know what he's looking for, it's unlikely that you'll be able to get him unstuck. Your relationship won't budge, and his heart will remain frozen and impenetrable. But if you do know what he's looking for, you'll set him free from his paralysis, and you'll finally be able to feel safe and secure in his arms, because knowing what signals he's looking for tells you exactly what unsticks him and gets him moving forward with you again, so that he opens up and shows you his true feelings and stops running away from you, so that he stops resisting you and lets you into his heart and never wants to let you go. You can have him eating out of the palm of your hand and bending over backwards to make you happy. The secret is that when you know what stage your man is in, you'll know why he's stuck and won't budge, and you'll also know exactly what to say to get him unstuck. But if you're not tuned into his WIIFM, you'll miss the messages and signals he's sending you right now. If you do know the secret signals, the password to unlock his heart, you are in control. You'll know he won't pull the rug out from under you. You'll know that he sees you as the only woman he ever wants to be with and will do anything to have. And this magically makes him drop his resistance, unlock his passionate love and devotion for you, so that he realizes his future is with you and only you. You'll discover all of his secret signals and how to read them like a book. Forever yours, the secret password to his heart is waiting for you to access right now. Simply click the button below. You'll fill out a short, secure order form like this, and you'll be sent right over to your private membership page where you can start watching the videos right now. If you don't know what questions to ask to find the password to his heart once and for all, you risk wasting years and years trying to turn it around, a relationship that could end suddenly, or worse, very, very slowly. If you can't break through his commitment shield to really connect with him and make him realize you're the woman he needs, the woman he adores and can't live without, you could wind up losing him for good. And there's a good chance you could go into a new relationship and repeat this pattern again and again. Each day that passes is another day you could be waiting in limbo, uncertain and anxious that he's not committed to you or the relationship. Each day could be another day where you feel the security and stability you need slipping away. Time will keep moving forward relentlessly. You can't stop that. But what you can change is the destiny you're moving toward. Look, I'm going to tell you an ugly truth that men know and women know even better. Time is not on your side. Men don't have to worry about time the way a woman does. He can continue to date and procreate until the latest years of his life, into his 60s, 70s, and even beyond. But women have a fixed biological clock. Every day that passes means a slightly lower chance of having children, of creating the family you've always dreamed of. And even if you don't see children in your future, every day that passes makes it that much harder to catch a man's eye. Think of how long it takes just to start and build a relationship. If you were to lose him right now, it would probably take you several months to get over him, and then several more months to find a guy worth your time and effort to try again with. Sometimes the process can take years, and with no guarantees that you won't run into the same pattern all over again. Of finding a good man, falling in love, and having him become more and more cold and distant, only to have him slip through your fingers, and even possibly into another woman's arms. Look, I'm on a mission to help connect as many men and women as I can while I'm here. I really feel it's my destiny to help women understand men from a man's point of view. And I'll show you what Jen taught me, and all the tips and secrets from years of research. And I'll give you insider information on what men are thinking and what men want. And I'll show you how to get them adoring you and committed to you as fast as possible. As you know, it's rare to find a guy that's capable of explaining his real thoughts and feelings about what he wants in a woman and what makes him run away. I know that I have to use this gift to show women the secrets of how to really connect with a man, how to get past his defenses and blockades to your love, how to finally make him forever yours. And we just can't reach enough women in our seminars to do it, so I'm making this a fast and easy home study course for less than it would cost you for Starbucks coffee for a few weeks, and way less than the cost of another failed romance. Chances are you've tried the advice from the magazines, from your mom, from your well-meaning but just as confused girlfriends. You don't need to be patient or wait any longer to break through and get your man to realize you're the woman he was meant to be with forever. You simply must know his password and use it to wake him up and reach him on a whole new level. The current price of Forever Yours is only $39.95, and it's a marketing test. And we're likely going to raise the price as well as remove some of the bonuses we're giving for free, like Romance Restart, Forever Faithful, and the Man Map. One or maybe all of these could be dropped from the program at any time once we're done with our launch. I want you to get all these valuable bonuses as well as the complete program with this offer today. Also, we're looking to collect more testimonials from women like you who go through the program and get their man practically addicted to them. So stop wasting your time with shallow, unavailable, or controlling men. You'll finally be able to fast forward to make him the one. You'll be able to magically break through his resistance, unlock his passionate love and devotion for you so that he realizes his future is with you and only you. And of course, this program comes with my zero-risk 60-day guarantee. If for any reason you don't find Forever Yours everything I've promised, just send me a quick email within 60 days and I'll refund you every penny. If you don't find that Forever Yours delivers everything you need to uncover your man's password, the secret password that will break through his defenses, unlock his heart, so that he realizes you're the one and he's found his home in your arms forever, even if you don't like my shirt or my hairstyle, just let me know and we'll give you a complete hassle-free refund. I'll simply turn off your access and transfer your membership to another woman on the waiting list. You've probably already weighed a ton of other options out there, and you just need a safe and proven method to finally get him to recognize you as the love of his life. Forever Yours, the secret password to his heart, is waiting for you to access right now. Simply click the button below, and you'll be sent right over to your private membership page where you can start watching the videos right now. Part of you already knows that Forever Yours is the program that could make the difference for you. Between finally understanding what he's thinking, unlocking his heart so that he lets you in, and the possibility that if you don't find a solution, that he might never really connect to you, that you might one day hear those dreaded words, "I think we should spend some time apart," or worse, "maybe we should see other people." Open his heart. Don't let him drift away or let some other woman replace you in his life. Imagine never being afraid of losing him ever again or feeling that constant anxiety that he could be drifting away and shutting you out. Imagine finally having the answers to the questions you've always asked but never known. Imagine what it'll be like when all your friends envy the romantic love you have with them and how well you understand men. Imagine being able to share the secret with your friends. Imagine the feeling of being adored by him every day and night, like you always dreamed. Imagine growing together like intertwining vines, with your family finally seeing you happy and successful in love, like you deserve. Imagine the joy of letting him win your heart and having him always grateful to have you. Imagine what it'll feel like knowing that you're in love, connected, and you're reaching him like no other woman has or could, and he's forever yours. Forever Yours, the secret password to his heart, is waiting for you to access. Just simply click the button below. You just fill out a short, secure order form that looks like this, and you'll be sent right over to your private membership page where you can start watching the videos right now. Now, you might have a few questions right now. Let me see if I can answer them from questions that women have asked me about the program before. Carlos, what makes the Forever Yours course different from any of the others I've seen? Well, what makes the Forever Yours program so completely unique is that it's the first of its kind to reveal the real reasons men close their heart to you and refuse to let you in, from both a woman and a man who have gone through what you've experienced. It's a fast and nearly effortless method of understanding what men are really thinking from a man's perspective. There's no other motive here than to help you get past this senseless obstacle that men put in your way. Carlos, the man I want feels like he's emotionally unavailable, like he might already be out the door. Will Forever Yours really be able to get me into his heart and connect with him, even if he might be shut down and disconnected from me already? Hey, it may take a little bit more energy up front, but the good news is this. No relationship is beyond hope. I won't stoop to hype or empty promises, but I will tell you that if it can be done, Forever Yours will show you the password to his heart so that you can reconnect with his love and open up his feelings for you so that he stops running away and pulls you close to him. And he adores you and bends over backwards to make you happy. Do I need to have a boyfriend right now to use this? No, actually, this program is essential for every woman to have, whether you have a man in your life right now or not. If you do, and he's resisting you, keeping you at arm's length, then you simply must know how to break through to him. And if you don't have a man in your life right now, what you'll discover in Forever Yours will not only help you find the man you've always dreamed of in a fraction of the time, you'll also avoid all the mistakes and pitfalls, practically guaranteeing that you will make him yours and never risk him walking out on your love. What if I can't make this work for me? I don't want to miss this opportunity, but I'm not 110% convinced. Look, I completely understand. I never want to take a risk on a purchase, and I would never ask you to do that either. That's why I've removed all the risk for you. Forever Yours is 100% double satisfaction guaranteed. I'm so convinced of the value of what Forever Yours has to show you and how simple it is to use. This program comes with my zero risk 60-day guarantee. If for any reason you don't find Forever Yours, the secret password to his heart, everything I've promised, just send me a quick email within 60 days and I'll refund you every last penny. I'll even insist that you keep the three special bonus programs as my gift for trying Forever Yours out. You'll actually come out ahead by trying the program, no matter what, but only if you take advantage of this special sale price today. This is a limited time offer, and the price may go up, or many of the bonuses could go away, or both, depending on how long it takes for me to collect the testimonials I need to start extensive promotion of the program. Now, Forever Yours, the secret password to his heart, is waiting for you to access right now in the membership area. Simply click the button below. You'll fill out a short, secure order form, and you'll be sent right over to your private membership page where you can start watching the videos right now. My name is Carlos Cavallo, and from Jen and myself, we look forward to sharing Forever Yours with you, the secret password that will break through his defenses, unlock his heart so that he realizes you're the one, and he's yours forever. I'll see you on the inside.